そうですね、どれも興味はあるんですけれども、まあ、今年は東京オリンピックが
東京オリンピック、something about Tokyo Olympics。
それにちなんで、東京GOというね、まあ、ネズミ年にちなんだキャラクターテーマが出てますので、その辺はすごく、まあ、ユーモアがあって、今回ならではのランタンなんじゃないかなと思っております。はい。
Do you know where she is? Do you know where she is?
I don't know how to help her because I don't have anything extra to give her to like, help her with her stream. I'm hungry. I need something to like, grab something to eat. Probably at the 7-Eleven or something.
Wow!
Yeah, so we need to eat Tuan Yuan, which is a rice, like a mochi rice kind of dessert. Yeah, I think we can find some around.
Okay.
We need Tuan Yuan dessert today.
Our bit rate is pretty stable now.
Well, we have so many lanterns to go see, guys. So, So here, I'll show you the map. I was showing Ginny the map earlier. It's quite big. I hope we can find her. She's having it. I feel really bad. But yeah, with the phone stream, it's quite hard in crowds. Yeah, this is basically why the backpack is pretty good, because you have three SIM cards working. So we're here at the bottom, hiding cat. So there's 30, so you go up and then back down, and the 30th is the one on the other side of the street here. So we can go all up that street, look for as many as we can, yeah, up there, and then come back down, and Tokyo Go is the last one.
But
we've got 30 lanterns to find. She got in a taxi? Oh no, she has to leave the area. Guys, wait, let me text her.
ランタン、光の祭典ということで、何か光、希望を届けてきたなと思い、今回ね、こういうプロジェクト、こういうエンターテインメントのショーをですね、お届けしようと思いました。はい。
刚好我们公司其实在台北有一间舞蹈学校 EXPG， 那我们里面有很多的小朋友，这次也带来小朋友跟大家一起表演，然后希望可以透过这样子有能量的活动，然后带给大家更多光明的未来。
啊，真的是非常的感动。我也希望呢，邀请我们翻译老师来翻给我们阿基拉桑听说，就是台湾也就是他的第二个家了。所以以后呢，我们的元宵节也就是你的节日了，要经常来台湾跟我们大家一起共度台北灯节哦。当然，更重要的是，马上他就要带来我们 EXPG Studio 的小朋友们一起带来精彩的表演。所以接下来是不是马上就让我们？